Hello guys, what we got here is a special Figma that I just got from Autocute, and it's still on sale. I got it today and I'm super excited. Let's give it open, shall we? Oh my god. Doesn't that look so sinister? What we got here is a really sinister Figma. And of course, it's authentic. Max Factory. Saber Alter! This is really sweet. Look at the box. You wish you had this if you don't have it. Let's give it open, shall we? Oh my god. Look at that sword. Everything else looks just as expected from a Figma figure. I love that fresh out of the box smell. So the accessories that come with this Figma are Saber Alter's sword. It's not bad detail on it. Pretty cool because it's all black and red. It's a little pink mess up there. A little mishaps here and there, but nothing much to complain because I'm not going to be looking at a macro all the time. So her second expression of ill, my thumbnail, ill. She has a battle yelling face. Like, I think it'll look better with the mask on. It's like putting a bag over her head. Comes with a second piece of hair that's not flowing in the wind. It'll come with this stand. The Figma joint stand or whatever. Which you need for posing. The screws there. As usual, the Figma bag. Where you could put all your goodies in there. Oh, God. These hands keep falling off. What also comes with our hands on the Figma thing, you know, holding stuff. That's not provocative at all. Finger pointing at you, which is pretty cool. Also, the stand to hold the joint. As usual, these Figmas have pretty good joints, like this for instance. When you move her arm, it's like there should be. You can move it down a little bit and move it up just slightly. Of course, elbows. Good, turn this around a little bit. So the hand. Hand's kind of blocked by armor, but. Gotta sacrifice coolness for some lack of posability. You can move her chest forwards and backwards. A little bit, maybe a little bit side to side. So head forwards, backwards, you get kind of tilted in full 360 degree motion because you can take them off, of course. Rest of the deal, of course, legs too. This is very soft, by the way, if you're wondering. Everything else is kind of rough around the edges. This is soft too, just like the older, like the original Saber Figma. This is soft so you could like pose her more. So you could do this and stuff. So you could like kick without this getting in the way. And you could take off the mask if you want. Dang. I was wrong. It's a hair without the mask and a hair with the mask. It's already plastered on there, so. Nope, no removable mask. It's removable hair. Which works just as well. There's nothing I can say about this Figma. Saber had a lot more accessories because she had Excalibur and Caliburn. It's just a simple Figma. This is for all the freaks who want to see more detailed shots of Figma Saber Alter, so check out the details here. Hold on. Gotta look good for the camera. Her veiny face. red there. The paint is really cool here. Got all those lines, the red lines here. I don't know much about the visual novel game, so I can't say much. Except I pre-ordered this the first day it got announced. Well, not the first day pre-orders are there. Oh, she has a hole on her back. And that's for the Figma stand, of course. And, yeah, interesting. Yeah, it's just like Figma Saber. You could spread that. Got the more detailed shots of the gauntlets. It's really cool. That's really neat. Staring at you. Shoulder. This is a pretty good paint job. Ain't gonna lie. This is really neat. And of course, spread open the skirt. Obviously. Get a paint job here. Just like original Saber. Except really evil. This is for all you foot freaks here. Let's get a good look at her feet. And my awful thumbnail. Blech. It's a disgusting finger, dude. That's so nasty. That's really cool. She got some nice kicks on. She gonna back away. Back off. Also, I'm having a problem with these joint, with these figure things, these hand holders. For some reason, these are falling off all the time. Like, let me show you. Is it just me, or I find these really hard to keep on? Like, these are harder. See, just one just fell out because the pegs are a bit shorter. Because her hand is huge. So yeah. If you like twist them around a bit. Just a little bit. Oh, that one fell out. I wasn't expecting that one to fall out. So yeah. Watch out. You might lose some hands. Because another one. Now that one just fell out. What the heck. So yeah. Keep your hands. expect to keep your hands to yourselves. Literally. One thing I found kind of funny is that without the mask, it looks kind of weird. It just looks, I don't know, something weird about it. I mean, for this face, you have to put the mask on. I don't know, it just looks weird. Much better. Much better. Oh yeah, if you're a Fate Stay Night fan just like me, and you want another cool Figma for Saber for the Fate Stay Night series, go ahead and buy this Figma. It doesn't come as much accessories as the original Saber, of course, but still cool nonetheless. There's no sheath, obviously. I mean, yeah, if you're a big fan, get it. Just as good as the original Saber. It just doesn't come with as much accessories. Because Saber came with a lot of stuff. Oh yeah. I'm gonna get Rider soon, so expect a mediocre review of that. I don't review figures that much. Actually, this is my first figure review. So, yeah. This is a cool shot. Really awesome. Also, here's a decent suggestion for those who want to keep everything, fucking hands, everything compact. Oh, there are these bags that come, like every Figma I get, that have two separate things here, two separate pouches. So what I do is I like to put them both back in their pouches, and then I fill that up, and then put them in the Figma bag. I don't know, it just keeps things more, like, separate. Because, like, I don't know, I'm paranoid. I think the chances of paint getting on the face or something from the hands is very unlikely, but I still do it anyway, just in case. You never know if like something's gonna get scratched or something. I'm very paranoid about that. So that's just a small tidbit.